fishing.
They want me to go up there, Mum.
Can't do it, laddie.
They want me to climb up that. I don't want to do it. They're going to tie a rope to me and drag me up.
We've stopped for lunch.
Yeah, just stopped for lunch just to settle the nerves, get some energy, get pumped.
I'm just going to get these things out. And we're going to wander up that little wee hill.
Pull them out of my...
We're only probably 100 metres from the summit. We've come up. We're about 4,500 feet. And it's an absolutely magnificent day. Some pretty big clouds coming in to our side, but we're going to try and sum it out before they get here and then run down the mountain. Ross is keen as beans.
And it's showing.
Look at that, the clouds have just cleared away from the top, begging us to go up. All right.
Game on.
Didn't give up the light. I closed my eyes and closed myself and closed.